Hello, welcome back. We've found our last chocobo. And we've got a fight before we... Oh god. Stop fucking running around! You are very annoying! Really? Oh my god. Okay, let's assess. Oh, okay. If their attacks are interrupted while they're dancing, they clone themselves. Okay. Oh no. Oh my god! What the fuck happened to Cloud?
I'm counting on you.
Okay. Okay. So spells Cura on Cloud. Ow! Okay, so we need... God damn it! Ah, that was sick. Tifa, don't you fucking die! Oh my god, why?
Don't overdo it.
I'll see you now. I'm counting on you.
Okay. Oh my god, really? Okay. Jeez. See if he needs heals. Star shower. Infinity's End.
You
Oh shit! Ow! Oh shit! No! Heal. Cura on Barrett. Okay. Just fucking die. Thank you. Oh god, no. Ugh. Nice. Come on, time to die. Time to die. Whoo! Nice. We did it. God damn. Greater resistance to physical sucks. Okay.
Okay then. That makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
Fuck yeah, let's go to Sam. Cause we need to go to Sector 6 anyway. Okay. So we've got two side quests that we need to do at Sam's. We need to finish getting that key, so we need to go to the Colosseum. What else?
There's the champ with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos or something
else.
You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And that's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Okay. We did it. Now, we need to go. Where do we need to go? I think we actually need to go to the Colosseum for two things. Oh, we can go to the gym. Where's the gym? Wool Market's not quite as nice during the day. Okay. Actually, I need an item shop before we do anything. That's Chadley. Is there an item shop here? I don't even know. Oh, there's a vending machine downstairs. I can go there. Okay. So let's go in here. We can buy. Don't think we need any of that stuff. But we do need a lot of high potions. And let's. No. I don't need that many mega potions. I think I'll just get 4. And then I need a lot of money. Alright. Lots of ethers. That was funny. Okay. God damn, the music in here is good. What's going on, boss?
Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Am I taking her spot?
Special match.
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
Okay, do I get to do it with my friends or just me? Let's find out. Oh, okay.
What the hell are you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak.
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business. In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's...
Is that a chimera?
Fighters, begin!
Hellhound, huh? Oh my! And I forgot to buy Phoenix Downs. That's not good. Okay. Okay,
need to heal up. Let's switch it up.
Okay. I don't remember. Okay. Oh shit!
It's
High potion on Barret. And okay, Barret, back off. You need to heal yourself. Ow! Okay. Come on! Stagger, you fuck! Okay, there we go. After you.
Our reigning champion does it again! Not only does he retain his crown, but now he can add Beast Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements.
Nice.
Ah, that wasn't too much trouble.
Alright, can we get out of here? Yes, we can. Hell yes.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
It will be. Let's return to Kyrie. What? I'm busy, clearly. Okay. Take her.
What? Don't call me.
Okay, I'm recording. Can you go, please? I'll be there in a sec. Okay. Let's get our fucking key.
If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl.
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't
talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma, why are you here?
Oh.
I'm gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key.
Bugger off.
You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yes, you fucking have.
What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Oh my god.
Me embarrass you, says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
Wow, who knew?
There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time when you still have it. Right?
Right. Bye, Kyrie.
We are who we choose to be. If we got our hands on Corneo's fortune and gave it away, we could be angels of the slums too.
I suppose that's one way we can do some good.
But that isn't the only way that Avalanche could make a real difference.
That's true enough.
Exactly, we gotta blow some more shit up.
From over, though.
I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true. That reminds me, someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway. If you're curious, there's another door that's got Corneo's emblem and everything on it, right by the angel's hideout. I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers.
Okay.
More than even he knows.
Okay. Let's go to... Wait, what? Why is the... Huh? Do I have to talk to you?
That reminds me. Someone spotted a tacky-looking door over by the collapsed expressway.
Right, okay. Well, that's fine. We can get out of here now. Okay. So, let's do a cheeky fast travel to the Sector 5 entrance. Because that's closer-ish. Oh my god. Yeah. I remember that other door. Okay. So we need to go this way. Right? Ah, crap. I went the wrong way. I went to the wrong one, anyway. Well. And I remember one being in the sewers. Cool. So we got a key. Right. So that's done. Let's get out of here. Now there's a fast travel thing really close to where we are. Yeah, here we go. So we've done Sector 5 Undercity. I think we need to go to this one. So now we can go this way, and Corneo's stash is just up here. Hell yes. Oh my. Oh my god. Okay. There is a lot of stuff in this. So I'm guessing these tiaras are what we need to actually give back. Obtained a circlet. Okay. We got one more chest. Two maiden's kisses. Cool. Let's get out of here. There we go. Cool. Urban Advancement District? What? I think we need to go here.
Video.
Okay. So let's go this way. Oh, okay. I went the wrong way. What the fuck is the point of this place?
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
Oh no. He's an agent of Wutai. He's a bad man. So that's the Colosseum, and the gym is here.
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough? Believe me, I have enough.
Nope. Not yet.
Hey guys.
I'm worried about Andy. He's gonna push himself too far.
Who's Andy? There's supposed to be a thing here. Isn't there? I thought there was a... Oh, over here. There he is.
Cloud, how are you? I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible. Well, well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned. And that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learned from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa? Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, want to give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in.
All right, Jules. Oh, no. All right, let's give it a go.
The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. It's just the two of us now.
Perform more pull-ups. Follow the on-screen guide and press the corresponding buttons at the right moment. Okay. Okay. Well, I still won. I tried to go faster.
Your form's looking good. I knew you could do it. Not bad at all. That's how it's done.
Ah, shit.
I knew you could do it.
Thank you. I had quite a wonderful time.
God damn it.
I hope you know that a single loss means nothing.
Yeah, yeah. Don't fucking tell me he beat me.
Thank you.
Fuck off. God damn it.
Thank you. I had quite a wonderful time.
Not bad at all. Your form's looking good.
Huh? Okay, I still won. Oh, I guess I was just a little bit too fast on that.
It seems you've bested me, Tifa.
I can't believe I won.
Your fiery passion pushed me to my limits and helped me to overcome my lingering stress and fatigue. I'll be taking the stage tonight in the best condition of my life. Thank you.
No, thank you for the same.
To commemorate the evening, I would be honored if you joined me on stage for a performance someday.
All right, we did it. Nah, we're done. Okay, so so we've done that. Now oh right, so we need to go up to Don Corneo's mansion. Okay. Come on. There we go. Oh. Where's Leslie? Leslie's supposed to be here. Oh, okay. He's not there, he's further inside. Okay. I am holding triangle. Thank you.
No one's home.
Oh, this place looks trashed. Molotov cocktail, huh? Interesting. Well, let's get out of here. I think this is Don Corneo's room. Hey, it's Leslie.
What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get out as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so?
What are we doing, Les?
I can help.
You serious? Then tell us.
Follow me. Let's just hear him out.
I trust him. He's a good man.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Oh, it's a trapdoor.
Give me a hand with it. I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
No, it's fine.
All right, we're in.
Say what?
Jesus, he dies.
Nah.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Let's go. I got nothing else to do.
You guys ready?
This is okay. My last side quest.
Seriously, what's the
We've
deal?
We've done Johnny Cell and what?
It's a trap for the Don's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
It honestly wasn't that bad. Abzu was bad. But the rest of it wasn't that bad. Actually, the Zahuagins were pretty annoying. Turning me into frogs. Bastards. But we're okay. We can do anything. And also, dealing with Zahuagins is going to be a lot easier now because we have much stronger weapons. I don't like being back in the sewer level, though.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you.
So I like him.
So much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you.
He's not even using a gun. You'd think.
Hate to say it, but I can barely take him on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
I mean, we killed Abzu last time.
Let's get this over with.
All right, let's go. Let's see.
It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Okay. Now, I've already done all of the puzzles and stuff, so I don't need to so I can just go down and then go back up. I very much like Disorder. Disorder is just like a really powerful move.
That's the way to do it.
Come on, up the ladder. There we go. Neat. Alright, let's buy some shit, because we have... Yeah, we don't have like a huge amount of money, but we've got some. Let's just go up to 23. Let's buy some more ethers. Now let's have a sit. Before we continue. Oh, I guess I didn't buy that? Oh, okay, I did. Okay.
Don't overdo it. Was never in doubt.
Easy.
Let's end this quick.
Oh, I forgot that I need to. Abilities, assess the wear rat. Oh, okay. It assessed all of them. That's neat. Okay. Need some heals. And just a normal cure on Tifa. Oh my God, stop! Okay. Because he was gonna. Oh shit. Come on. Ow. Let's just finish this.
Let's go.
Whoops. Back this way.
Let's
What? Hell? Okay. I am marginally confused. We have to get through that way. But how do we get through that way? Oh. Can I? Spells Cura on Barret. And a Cure on Cloud. What? That's the only way through. Hang on. I'm gonna look this up. Maybe there's something over this way that we need to do. Over this way. Oh, over here. Okay. Cool. Ow. Oh, God. Okay. Excuse me. I'm dying. Okay. Nice. Bottle of ether. Oh god, more bloogers.
No need to.
Hey, no thing.
That's a win.
Okay. So that's the collapsed path. So let's go this way. Oh my god, more fucking collapsed path.
Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Oh, Tifa.
Okay.
I never got the chance.
The trunk line's just through that door. The one over there.
Yeah, we heard you.
All right. Let's go.
Made it. About time.
There should be a door with Cornelia's mom on the way somewhere.
It's already open. Okay.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Oh, who died? Let's get Barrett to heal people this time. Tifa. And we just need a normal cure for Barrett, I think. Okay. Here we go. Oh, the other one's dead, I guess. Shush. Bloody Barrett. Okay, let's go. Huh? Oh god, Leslie. I don't like that. Okay. Let's buy. We got the chase. We got 3 mega potions. 2 ethers. Oh god, we need to buy more Phoenix Downs. Okay. Let's buy 6. Okay. Now let's heal up.
This it.
All right.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Fuck!
Let's go.
Let's go. Two canisters of hazardous material. Oh god, okay. Kiraga on cloud. Oh shit! Oh shit, okay.
Just hang on, I'm coming.
Phoenix down on cloud.
Don't give up.
Ah, damn it. Ow! Fuck me! Ow! Oh my god!
It's on now. Don't send you around the world and mess up with the hell. Always did like a challenge.
All right, let's go back and finish him off. Jesus! Oh my god, you can still attack as a frog? That's really funny.
Hurry up ahead. It's that thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled.
Okay. Kira on Tifa. Probably just need a cure for Barret. Okay. Let's restock on our ethers. Okay. We got our MP back. Ow. No, I didn't want chakra. Okay, we need to assess.
Going in. Gotta keep going.
Okay. Cure on Tifa. And Cure on Cloud. Is this a dead end? Okay, let's get back out then. Two types of Phoenix down, nice. Okay, so we do have to go this way. Ah, here we go. Come here.
Let's finish this.
Okay, so we got that one. Okay. God damn, they do so much damage. Yep. That's why it's worth checking. Oh, but poison materia. Not super good for us, because we already have poison. But, it's fine, I suppose. God damn it. Never mind. Okay. Let's do... Deal with that. We definitely need to get rid of that Sahagin. Fucking Sahagins.
Told you so.
All right, let's keep going. We need some heals before we keep going. Some ethers for Cloud. All right, let's go. Ow. God damn it! Stop fucking guarding!
You're done. Going in.
Just die. Just die. There we go.
I'll end it.
Ow. Oh, fuck! I was not paying attention to Cloud's health. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed. Okay. Okay. What's this? Ooh, two mega potions. Okay. Let's chase it down. I'm gonna hurt him. Shit! Is everyone asleep? Okay. Kill that fucking Sahagin. Oh god, no, 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 no. Oh my god! Ow. Just fucking die.
How'd you like that?
Alright, there's a chest on the other side. Fucking Suggins. Anything we're missing over this side? No. Alright, let's go.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Let's fucking go. I guess I can't run.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
This fucking... There we go. Oh God, was that... assess. Okay, he's weak to fire. That's good for me. Okay. Oh, and Barrett. Come on, just die. Ugh! Thank you!
Give it back!
That's...
Give it back.
That's whose is that?
Sorry.
I guess his girlfriend got kidnapped by Don Corneo or something?
Not either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No.
Oh.
Time to wake up. And forget.
Oh.
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she took it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure.
Poor Leslie.
I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Let's go. I thought that was a dead body for a sec.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone. Please. Fine.
I thought that'd be a thing. All right, let's go. Oh, man. Let's fucking go. Cool. Looks like we've done everything. And I think that's just showing me that Leslie is with us. Wait, so where do we need to go? Ah, down. Did you go this way? Yes. Oh, right, because we had to chase him from the door. Alright, that's the trunk line.
Wait outside.
Alright. Alright, so that's the quest stuff. So, we need to go back, I believe. Because there's Don Corneo's stash. Oh my god, I found it. Oh.
Give him hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Okay.
Get ready.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you gonna feel this. You got this.
I got this. Let's assess everyone. Okay, so they're weak to fire, huh? Maud, don't sniff that. Okay. So we got some spells. Ow. Ow. Ow!
Man, I trained for this.
Fuck's sake! I hate. Ugh.
This fight's not over yet.
Okay. Mega potion on Cloud. God fucking damn it. Okay. It's probably worth it.
Let's do this.
Okay. Oh, I have no ATB, that's why.
Take the lead.
All right. Watch it. I'm counting on you.
Hang back. It's on you.
About damn time. You think you can take me on?
All right, we got him. Boom!
Not my best work.
Oh, that's what Maiden's Kiss does. Why did I just figure that out? We did it.
Think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Mara? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Alright. Maud, shush. Okay. Oh, man. I hope I never have to fight Sahagin again. Because I hate them. Okay. Yep, so it was the tiaras that I had to get. Mal. Okay, I just have to get out of here now. So let us do so.
What? Stop it!
Let's have a rest. Oh man. That was annoying and exhausting. Alright. You know what? No, no, no. This way. Oh, there's a bench right here too. Okay.
It's Leslie. Got some urgent info for the Don.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
No, Leslie!
To those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise.
Close to paradise?
Be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame.
No, you weren't.
Pop quiz time, kiddo. Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won. Goodbye. Think again, Don.
Dun dun dun!
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Oh, no. It's another Abzu! We got some ads.
Then Corneo.
I've been waiting for this.
God damn it! No! Fuck that grab! I'm gonna leave it for today. All right. Bye, guys.